Everybody, we're gonna go now to Dreamcatcher doing a special clip and a cover. Now, when I first started getting into Dreamcatcher and was looking on their YouTube page, I was pretty impressed by that they would make their own little music videos. And I can't think of any other band that does something like this, or I had never seen a band do something like this. And I think they're really cool and they're really well done. And this band is, they're so involved and give their fans so much in YouTube and maybe other forums, Instagram or whatever. And it's just amazing. And these special clips are so cool. So we're going to turn to one of Lucky Strike by Maroon 5. Now, it's been a while since I've actually heard this song, so I thought we would listen to it again here. And I guess there's no video for it, or maybe there is, but I couldn't find it. But I found a video that someone made. It has a boosted bass, though, so keep that in mind. But it uses Girls' Generation, and I think it's all, it's Girls' Generation to go with it. So I thought, okay, this is fitting. We'll do Maroon 5 with a fan-made video with a K-pop group, and then we'll hear a K-pop group covering it vocally and doing their own dance and whatever to it. So I don't know. It worked. It was either this or watching like a lyric video or something. Or the visuals are better. So so here we go. Maroon 5's Lucky Strike with Girls' Generation. We're cool.
Your motivator, gotta get your way. So sick of saying yes sir, yes sir. You're such an instigator.
You and actually the video does work for this really well.
Don't leave it, that's her.
Surprisingly well.
Another minute, I can't take the look she's giving. Your body rocking, keep me up all night. One in a million, my lucky strike. Got me so high. Sounds like
it's surprisingly a great match.
My lucky strike, stuck in her elevator. She take me to the sky, and I don't wanna go down, go down. She said, I'll feel you later. I'll go ahead and fantasize. She made me want it right now, right? My lucky strike got me so high, and then she dropped me. But she got me, she got me, she got me there. Took me inside, and then she rocked me. She keep me up all night. This is what it sounds like.
This video was made for it. This is so good. I mean, this is a mix of a couple videos, but obviously they've synced up two videos to this, but the movements and everything, it's just like, it's just so perfect. And Maroon 5 should have Girls' Generation as the visuals from now on. I've never seen someone sync up two videos and have it so perfect. Oh, Oh my god, that was so great. I was putting comments on how great this was while I was watching it. I couldn't resist. It's like I think this person does this to a bunch of songs, actually. I'll put a link to their thing down below, because that was way better than I thought. Anyways, the whole point was Dreamcatcher, not Maroon 5, but that was really cool. So now we're going to go to Dreamcatchers. That was so well done. When you see someone doing something like that, and it's just out of their, you know, their home, and they're just putting this together for fun, and then sometimes I'll watch movies, and I'm like, how did you get the job in Hollywood with your shitty work when someone on YouTube is actually doing better than you and is more creative? I really want to know. Some stuff you see on TV and movies, it's like, these people are not good. There's talent out there. Anyways, here we go. Lucky Strike. Choreography. Singing. Whatever. Dreamcatcher. Our girls. Take it away, please. With a very different look for them. You're such a motivator. I gotta get you here. So sick of saying yes, sir, yes, sir. You're such an instigator. Oh. You wanna play the game. Take it or leave it, dancer, dancer. I can't wait another minute. I can't take the look she's giving. Your body rocking. Keep me up all night. I need a million. My lucky strike. I love her smile. Aren't the other women dyed hair? Wow, this is a rare treat. Let's see it. There we go. Perfect part for her with her personality. It's interesting though how some of the girls aren't getting a lot of singing time. I think it's because of their English. It's such a different look for them, but it's really cool. And even a different dance style. That was really cool. That was really cool. Wow. Oh, wow. These girls are so talented. Like, amazingly talented. I mean, I'm just so impressed by them. I see things like this, and that takes so much skill, and they make it their own. And they didn't just do the dance. They did the singing, too. It would have been easy just to create a dance, but they just went all the way and did new outfits, and wow, they're just so talented. Oh. Yeah. Dreamcatcher. Well, that was fun. If you have turned into this reaction video because you know Maroon 5, and you do not know Dreamcatcher, seriously check them out. That song really didn't sound like them. They actually have a lot of pop metal that they do, really gothic, really dark, much more distinct personalities. Like I said, they, not, you know, only one of them had any real hair dye, and it's heavy and hard. And if you like something other than dance music or pop music, this isn't really their style. So check Dreamcatcher out. My favorite songs include "Because" and "Scream," and I really they're for me one of the best bands in K-pop. If you can't get that already, because of the title of this channel, and just a litmus test of great dancing and great singing, and please give them some love. I think you'll fall in love with them if you check them out further. And welcome to my channel if you like Maroon 5 and don't know anything about K-pop. Hang out a little while and hang out with me and discover it, because I just discovered K-pop in 2021, and this is the video of my journey of finding new and cool, awesome music. So, yeah. Thanks for watching.